Hello friends, today we will learn about scurvy and we'll try to make it more easy. It is important topic for MBBS and PG teaching. For scurvy, simply we have to memorize the mnemonic scurvy top's wife. By this only major and important part is covered. Now coming to first part of mnemonic scurvy. SC as a whole stand for synthesis of collagen deficiency. GUM, we can make it GUM. In this, the gum is spongy and bleeding. R stands for rarefied bone. V stands for vitamin C deficiency. And Y stands for yelling of patient due to painful joint. Now coming to second part of mnemonic of scurvy, this top's wife. T stands for tumor filled zone, that is also known as scorbutic zone. O stands for osteoporosis. P for Pelican spur, S for subperiosteal hemorrhage. WI stands for Wimberger ring, which is also known as ring epiphysis. F stands for Frankel white line, which is a dense zone of provisional calcification. And E stands for epiphyseal separation and fracture. This is also radiological and X-ray feature of scurvy. This as a whole covers our topic of scurvy. I think you like this mnemonic, so please like and subscribe it. Thank you.